It used to break my heart, seeing the pain these creatures are going through. And sometime I wonder, do we really call ourselves a human being? 8 years back, I found a dog having tumor to his abdomen part. He was in very bad shape. His eyes were gloomy, reflecting the pain he was. I asked to myself, these animals feel as much pain as we do. And even after knowing that, if I don't save that animal, do I really deserve to be called a human being? I picked that animal. I brought him to veterinary hospital. That dog got operated. I took him to my home. Life returned to his gloomy eyes, and that is how my journey started. Later, I started rescuing more of them. There was a time when I had 20 animals at my home. One had his leg amputated. One had his eye removed. All of them had similar kind of issues.
But this was the only beginning. Animal out of pain and fear of unknown would often bark incessantly in odd hours, and neighbors started complaining.
I lived in a rented place. I kept hoping that there will be some place for these innocent and injured animals. I even found some animal shelters in other cities, but not in my city.
But transferring animal to neighboring city was not only becoming costly, but was sometimes also proving bad for animals' health.
Often the cost of treatment was 200 bucks, but the cost of transportation was 2000 bucks. And then I decided to build an animal shelter for these mute creatures, where at the time of injuries or sickness, these animals get proper treatment and quality care under one roof.
Graduated in management, Annette qualified, and PhD holder Bhavesh left his full-time job and joined a local college part-time to live his dream.
I started approaching various government and social organizations for support. Later, I take this land on lease for few years, and I started building an animal shelter here. There has been a time I felt depressed and alone in my journey, but somehow I was proved wrong. With the support of community and donors, finally, we were able to build a hospital with 150 beds. And as of now, we have provided treatment to more than 56,000 animals, be it a dog, cow, cat, birds, or any other speechless creatures. This is a safe haven for all the animals.
Bhavesh is willing to go extra mile even today. He is happy to have created this place in his city, but yet not satisfied.
This land is on lease. Few years have already rushed by, and within few more, we have to vacant. We don't have any other place to go. We are in a plan to buy this land, or else all the animals here will be homeless once again. We even want to provide them better quality treatment. I have worked very hard to establish facilities like X-ray, USG and other medical instruments. And for a shelter like us, expenses of animal medicines and animal food never end.
His story is an example of courage, humanity and dedication. Supporting such people is like supporting humanity.
I am a strong believer of karma, and hence I know whatever you donate to us will only come back to you tenfold. I couldn't have achieved everything without the help of our supporters and donors. I would request you to please donate so that we could turn this dream into a permanent reality.